Are collagen peptides good for muscle growth? So collagen peptides are so powerful because they have all the factors that we need for joint health, skin health, tendon health, but do they really help build muscle? And that's what we'll dive into today, because it turns out that collagen is lacking just one of the essential amino acids called tryptophan. But if you can get the full structure of these proteins, it can actually be very supportive for you building muscle. Keep in mind, these collagen peptides are different than some of the medical peptides like IGF-1 or tesamorelin, but these are food grade peptides that are naturally occurring in different animal sources or plant sources. And these peptides can actually be something that can transform the way that your body looks, the way it feels, and the way it performs. So in this video, if you watch it till the end, I'll show you exactly how to use collagen to maximize its effectiveness, but I'll also show you some of the downside things of collagen that most people don't talk about. Okay, so do collagen peptides actually help us grow muscle mass? Well, there's a study in 2015. And what the researchers did is they had participants in two groups. So they had a control group so they could remove the variable of collagen. And then they had the collagen group. And what they did is they had them perform these exercise routines. And then they tested their lean muscle mass before at the beginning of the study. And then they looked at it 90 days later. And what they found is that by using collagen as a supplement post-workout, the participants were able to gain more lean muscle mass in a moderately more level than the participants who weren't using collagen. And what they realized is it wasn't that the collagen actually helped these participants build muscle. They actually found that collagen is more supportive for the connective tissues, more supportive for the joints, and for the tendons and ligaments than it was for muscle building. And so they found that the people who used the collagen actually had fewer injuries and they recovered faster than the participants who didn't. So what the study summarized, and for those of you who are wondering, will collagen actually help me build muscle? The short answer is no, it won't directly. But yes, it will indirectly. And if you're like, oh, you should run for politics, Regan, you can't even give us a straight answer. Well, okay, don't plan on that and don't bet on me running. But here's the reality is if you want collagen to be part of a muscle building protocol, then what you want to consider doing is adding in that one essential amino acid to make it a full protein structure called tryptophan. And tryptophan, where do you get it from? Well, you can eat turkey. You can eat shellfish. You can also find a lot of tryptophan in avocado, which is my favorite. I like eating avocado at night because I sleep great after eating a nice avocado. It's got good fats. It's got the tryptophan in there. And it really helps stabilize blood sugar for most of us. So it's a very simple fix. But the other thing that you want to be careful of when you're using collagen is there's different types of collagen. And there's collagen type 1, type 2, type 3. The way that you can know that your collagen is being sourced properly is based on where they're harvesting it from. So when you see collagen that just comes from cow hides, now they'll say it comes from these New Zealand grass-fed, grass-finished beef cattle, and it's only from the hide of the cow. Well, you're getting a poor quality of collagen, even though it's from a clean source, which is what you want to look at. But it's also in the skin and in the hides is where you can, you know, it's where the animals store a lot of toxins. And if it's not properly broken down, a lot of these collagens, you know, it's kind of a byproduct of the animal processing. Your body just doesn't digest it well, and you can end up with some heavy metal contaminants. The place where you're going to find the best sources of collagen that I've seen is from the chicken sternum. And the chicken sternum, you can get it some from fish as well, from some of the fish bones, but the chicken sternum seems to be the type of collagen that your body can metabolize just a little bit easier, and it can break it down and you can build these substrates so that you have better elasticity in your tendons. I notice that when I take great collagen sources, and we only use ours from a compounding pharmacy called New BioAge, and I like it because they're sourcing it from the right places so that you can actually metabolize metabolize this collagen, and where it gets to the skin, it gets to the joints, it helps you recover better. But I also have noticed that if I add peptides like BPC-157, thymosin beta-4, and then one of my favorite peptides, ARA-290, that's where I get even a greater benefit of collagen, because what BPC-157 does is it activates a pathway in your body called VEGF. Now, VEGF is this vascular endothelial growth factor, and it helps with blood circulation and blood supply, so that when you have tendons, one of the big issues that we have is when the tendons are inflamed because you've worked out really hard or you're playing your favorite sport, and then these tendons get inflamed. Well, to have better blood circulation there, you'll be able to remove a lot of the damage from the tendons. And then once it's removed, your tendons can recover better. Thymosin beta-4 activates stem cells. So as you know, when we're working out and when we're trying to build muscle, the recovery is the most important part. You don't see people in the gym. I mean, you can get muscle pump and you can see your muscles grow. That's fun, but you're not going to see like these massive gains when you're working out. It's actually the recovery. And like my wife always says, she's like, your next workout's only as good as your last recovery. She's this Pilates instructor. She's insanely fit. And so I think that's a really wise thing to consider. So I like using BPC, thymosin beta-4, so that actually with my collagen, so that I can recover faster, because that's really what the research shows, is that collagen is going to be one of the best recovery supports that you can have, but it's not going to help with hypertrophy, for example. But then ARA-290, you're probably like, what even is that? Well, it's an EPO peptide, a erythropoietin peptide. And yes, this is one of the peptide branches that Lance Armstrong used, and he had such incredible endurance. But ARA-290 helps activate the red blood cells, so you have more oxygenation to the tissue. So it helps you recover faster because you've got more oxygenation, helps you remove infections from your body. But the best thing that it does is if you're really looking to increase your endurance, ARA-290, it makes a huge difference. The other thing ARA-290 did in the studies is they found that it lowered triglycerides. So if you're somebody who has high triglycerides, it will help lower it. They found that ARA-290, if you inject it into peripheral nerves, if you have what's called peripheral neuropathy where your nerves are damaged, it can actually help repair some of the nerve damage. And it also lowers hemoglobin A1C. So if you have diabetic neuropathy, this is a treatment that we've seen be very effective. And so I've used these peptides with the collagen peptides, not only to think of just muscle building, but think of collagen as your recovery. It's your best friend in the recovery world. So if you are interested in finding a really high quality collagen, something that you know is tested, it comes from a reputable pharmacy, it's not just where you're getting kind of the leftovers of animal products, then go to agelessfuture.com and we'll show you exactly what we use in our clinic and why we use it. And if you found this video very interesting and you're still looking for that edge when it comes to muscle building, then you're gonna wanna watch my next video on exactly how to stack peptides to maximize your body's muscle building, muscle health, and muscle recovery. And I'll see you there.